just arrived at the bait, and there's two bears here.
One's a chocolate glacier.
Around us. Bait's behind me.
Daddy's coming.
Emily, get on the quad.
What the heck?
So we were here a couple days ago and nothing had really hit the bait. Camera didn't work either. That's a usual theme that I'm sick of, but we checked it today. It's been 2 days and there's all kinds of bears here. There's the next bait down, which is quite a ways. It's probably 5 miles at least, has a giant bear that we're saving for Jeff, and now we just found another big bear here because we checked the camera there. That big bear is there. There's at least 6 bears over there with a colored sow. There's a bunch of bears here. I think there might be another big blonde bear. There's a big shooter black bear, and there's this other black bear that we've been seeing medium while trying to set up. So lots of bears here, lots of bears there. We're gonna sit in this ground blind and see what happens tonight.
And there's
aisles. Guys ready?
Yeah, and I also saw a little like cocoa chocolate
it
bear.
It wasn't tiny.
There.
It was medium.
It was like decent medium.
You guys excited?
Yeah. No, it looks like a big as dad.
You think he's excited?
No, I'm scared.
Me too. Yeah.
Thank you. you're still zoomed in.
Yeah.
Look, Cummy's way over in the corner of your frame.
This is a tree.
It's not a good shot.
Yeah.
Look at the mountain up there. Get up.
What if we just don't notice anything? Well, as you saw, he came in two or three times without giving a good shot. Finally, we got a shot off. He was a little more angled than I thought, or scrunched, but when I shot and he stretched out, the shot looked a little further back, but I think it's good. It's a little far back, but up and down, it's center, and then blood was just pouring out, so I'm hoping I hit liver or something. We don't have much light, but we're going to have a quick look now, go 100 yards, see if we see him or not. If not, we're going to have to pick up the trail in the morning, but we're going to go out.
It was really exciting.
Pardon?
It was really exciting.
Yeah, it was exciting.
I'm used to hunter shooting it, not my dad.
Okay, go ahead. Go ahead.
That's him. That's a mountain of dead black bear right there.
Dad.
We got him, guys.
You think he's tricking?
What?
He's tricking us?
No.
No, he's dead.
What he's about dead. The two boys go back to the quad?
No, not
Sam.
No,
with a shotgun.
No, Emily.
See him?
Yeah.
That's a dead bear there.
Yeah. He's dead.
Whoa! Oh my god!
Roll him over. I need a little more help.
Emily?
What if it's not? No. It's dead. He would stand up and bite.
Oh. Look at the head on there.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
What a bear.
What a big bear.
Imagine
he just bites
us. We did it. We got a bear together.